change over for a split second. My legs never do this, okay? This is bad. I have no power here. I'm strong here, my chest is up. My partner's gonna be a good part of me pressuring into me. He's not just gonna let me sit like this, okay? My knees are tight, I'm close to my body. When I change over, my chest is up here, okay? When I get to this knee, my chest is up here. A lot of us are coming like this. This is bad. We're gonna get a base foot mat. Okay? So really focus on keeping my chest up the entire time when I'm in this position. Even if you're driving it forward, my chest stays up. I'm pressuring back. That's what this leg is for. Back pressure. Okay? Now, from this same position, after we do our changeover, we're gonna go right into our knee slide. If my partner's a good partner, I'm gonna be driving it forward, changing over. I split right here. My partner's gonna be, I beat this. Look at all the space I've created on the bottom. Right? This is what he doesn't want. As this guy starts to drive me forward and chase me, I'm gonna take my knee. I'm just gonna knee slide. I'm gonna use it, pressure the knee slide. My chest is up. And it might take 2, 3, 4, 10 knee slides to be able to create space. Once I've grabbed enough space and I feel the pressure into me, I'm pressuring back, getting my to my feet right away. I take both of my hands, left hand, put it to my back pocket. Notice my elbow, the ceiling from the very beginning, did not do this. Okay? When it tilted, when it returned, my elbow stays sealed to my hip the entire time. I like to attack both, put it in. Now, I'm trying to get right about it. So again, I change over, same thing we've been doing. I press with my hands. I chest stays tight, oh, boom, from here. I feel under pressure. I'm going through knee slide. Capture the top hand. Just because I capture the top hand does not mean I do this. My elbow stays tight, and I'm pressuring back into it. I'm attacking him to the position. When I'm ready to go, I put it in the back pocket, cut to the back. Get ready to rest. Any questions on this? That's what the partner's trying. Ready? 1, 2!